Hey guys, so today I have something special for you. I took my very first tutorial, The Clown with Two Heads, to the next level, so I have three heads in total now. And my reference for this look was the HYDRA from the German music group DAT. So I built the heads when I was 6, so I didn't film that, but I basically just printed out these two pictures and then recreated the shape of the HYDRA with these little sticks. I cut them into the right size and taped them together. So once my heads looked like this, I covered them in liquid latex to get a better surface to paint on. Once the latex was dry, I powdered them to get rid of the stickiness. After that, I painted them white with acrylic paint and painted on the blue lines with a felt tip pen. And this third pair of ears I taped onto a headband. So when I filmed this look, I was sick and tired, so I look extra pretty in here. I know. So first of all, I spray painted my hair black and painted my ears and my hairline black too. Then I covered my eyebrows, therefore I just went over them with a washable glue stick and then pressed on powder, but really pressed on. And for this look, two layers were totally okay. And here you see me doing the biggest mistake in this look. I just should have eyeballed it because I had to paint white over the black I fill in here, and that wasn't funny at all. Once I filled in the black, I painted the neck and the face of the HYDRA with white water activated paint, and white paint you always have to layer to get a nice color. I also set the white color with a white eyeshadow a little bit, and then I started to paint on the blue lines with water activated paint. I just looked at my reference picture and painted blue lines, so I hope it's okay when I speed that up a little bit. And this was the moment I realized that I made a mistake. Once I was done with painting, I shaded everything which wasn't on top of the head with grey eyeshadow because there obviously would be a shadow. And with black eyeshadow, I intensified the shadow near the blue lines. I also shaded my neck and my mouth the same way I shaded the sides of the face. I just taped the second head onto my shoulder and covered the tape with some liquid latex. Then I blow dried the latex and repeated the latex step. Once the latex was dry, I powdered it to get rid of the stickiness. Then I painted again, and I'm sorry that this is kind of a speed art or not really a tutorial, but I really have a hard time explaining this stuff. Okay. By the way, the latex has of course another texture than your skin, so the paint looks different and water activated paint isn't the best paint to paint on to latex. Was this right? I hope so. Yeah, so this looks a little bit like the painting of a kindergarten kid, but yeah. I don't know what to say, I'm so sorry. Yeah, and if you're still watching, I of course repeated this stuff I painted on this side, on the other side, so I think I don't have to show this anymore. Yeah, and that was it. Thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye!